It's Monday of spring break. I have been in the mood for a burger and fries recently. Like a burger and a fry with a sauce to dip it in. Like that just sounds so good. And I'm usually not a burger girl. I listened to That's the Point, Kristen John's podcast, and she's obsessed with Culver's. But my friend Skylar got Freddy's yesterday and that sounded very good. So I'm gonna do some research to find out what is gonna be the best option, and I think I might get a burger and fries today.
I just got home from therapy and I stopped by Culver's on the way. I told you I was deciding between Culver's and Freddy's. I decided Culver's because it was just there, and I talked to Skylar about her opinions and stuff, and so this is what it came down to.
To anyone who can open this.
What's the prize?
You have to open
it. Okay, I got it.
Hand it to me!
Right? No, Dad, let me do it. Here. I wanted the prize.
My favorite thing to do is to drive my parents' car when they're not home.
This one's for you, Dad.
We're here at True Foo. First of all, it's like gorgeous in here with Avery and Michaela, and our appetizer is hummus. We got gluten-free pizza, margarita, bolognese, and gluten-free chicken licking fingers, right?
They kind of look like fish sticks.
That's exactly what I was thinking. Now we're at Southern Grounds, and we got
white chocolate, raspberry, truffle.
And you haven't tried it. Give them a little taste test.
Interesting. It's not what I expected.
What did you expect?
I guess I didn't expect it to be like cold.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I like the chocolate part.
Oh, it's
love
really
it. I love
it's
a like rich
mousse.
Chocolate. Yeah. Me and my mom created this thing, and it's called Bippity Boppity Book. And basically, it's us reading our books together. And when one of us is not here, we're Wompity Wompity Book. So right now, we're Bippity Boppity Booking.
Whoop whoop.
Say it, Mom.
Whoop.
Book book. Say it.
Book book.
You dork. Don't you know what solitaire is?
Solitaire. You have a solitaire addiction?
Well, give me
I'm
my Kindle.
On the ground. No,
give
girl.
Give me my Kindle.
Give me my.
Give
it's
me
my,
my
vlog.
Kindle. Give me my Kindle.
Give me my.
Here, fine.
Mom!
No,
come on!
Not.
Hang out with
it's
me!
It's too hard.
No, Mom, it's not too hard, I promise. One more time. One more time, girl. Come on, please hang out with me.
I was about to put my dressing on and I realized I was making a vlog for spring break, but I have to show you my like current obsession, food obsession right now. My special interest. Okay, so it is so fresh. Let me show you. And I get the brown rice with chickpeas, sweet potato, tofu, and feta cheese with the balsamic vinaigrette. And I pour on like maybe like half a quarter of this, shake it up, and it is so good. I get it like 4 times a week probably.
I'm not loving all this. I can't miss this.
Cinematic. Get some water first. Got done with the cardiologist. My heart, it feels like it palpitates sometimes. And I told my primary care, and she's like, okay, I'll refer you to the cardiologist. And then it was like doing it, and I like have like extra beats, you know? So I rewarded myself with brass tacks, you know. And when I was at the cardiologist, he was like, how much caffeine do you drink? And I was like, not really a lot. But there's this one drink, it like kind of made me shaky last time. And I was like, okay, yeah, just like maybe, you know, just get it less as, like, not as frequently or whatever. So you know how coffee shops will like shove the ice in your cup? So I usually ask for light ice. And plus like getting your straw down when there's like so much ice in it, like I usually just ask for light ice. And so I like see there's a 75-cent charge for like custom drinks. So I thought that was for asking for half the Lotus. And I was like, you're charging me for asking for half of the product, you know what I mean? And then she's like, no, that's for the light ice. There's a charge for light ice. $0.75 for light ice. I was like a little peeved by that. Like, it is my favorite coffee shop, but that really kind of ticked me off. And I may sound like a Karen, but like $0.75 for light, almost a dollar for light ice. What?
What is it? You want to go outside? Okay.
Okay, so I really thought I was going to go to the beach today, but I'm just going to lay my backyard and tan and finish my book because I'm this close from being done with it. I've read a lot this spring break, which is exactly what I wanted to do.
This clogs. I couldn't swallow it. It's okay. It hurts.
How dramatic is she?
It hurts. I think he just snapped me.
How do you dry scoop? What do you do?
I put it under my tongue.
Under your tongue?
I do like this, so I don't inhale whenever I'm drinking it. I put it under my tongue like a goodies powder, and then I put water in my mouth, and then I swish it around. It's fat cup. Ow, it makes my lips so itchy.
That tastes kind of good.
Okay,
so we're at Ross, and we found these Free People shorts for $9.99, but they look kind of stupid.
Mm-hmm.
But they're Free People shorts. Like, I feel like I have to buy them just, but also look at the, that is stupid. Like, you can see through it, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, it's probably because you're wearing black right now.
I know, but like, it looks like a diaper.
Yeah, it does.
So these are a no-go, but $9.99 for some Free People?
All right, this is Skylar trying the Sharknado.
Holy sweet.
Yeah, I know. Okay, that was not a good reaction for the vlog.
Wait, do you want me to read? Okay, ready?
Yeah.
First Sharknado.
First taste test.
First time trying Sharknado. First Sharknado of season.
Oh, yeah. Okay, we're here at Samatha.
I don't have mine yet.
That's okay, but I'm just letting my vlog know. Okay, peach lemonade, go.
Yummy.
The song's
okay, it tastes like peach ring. It's good. If you like peach rings.
I like how it's like legit lemon.
Yeah.
That tastes like a peach Celsius. Oh, not that you would know.
Ooh.
Those are
well, now
cold.
I know.
You didn't get the
oh, I didn't realize what you were gonna. That was really good. That was really good. Oh my jeez, dude! You almost just took off my toe.
This is so
Samatha
lit.
Samatha got a literal like camcorder from Goodwill.
I'm so scared. It's Meg. Your Bluetooth is. Device is connected successfully.
Oh, got it.
Yes. Let's see if it turns on.
It turned on.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Welcome.
I feel like this is how you feel whenever you look at a pregnancy test.
That's so freaking cool. Oh, it's backwards too.
Great, so I'll look good because it'll be like Snapchat. It'll mirror it.
I'm excited. No card, no card, no card. Okay.
Look. I'm here at the town center with Riley, and we're walking out of Aerie with fresh underwear.
With who?
Brayden. Oops, that's her sister. Okay, this way, this way. This way, Briley.
I'm like, who do you really review?
But we got fresh underwear.
Okay, I'm in the dressing room at American Eagle, and I, like, kind of love this romper.
Peyton.
Okay.
Peyton said she's gonna drink. Show us the Celsius. This because she's doing abs today. A 240 milligram
270.
270 milligram caffeine for abs, bro. Taste test. You're shaking it?
I'm just like flipping it over. What if this
yes, went in my car. I would definitely get canceled if I had more than 300 subscribers for that.
Mmm.
Oh no.
That is so good. It's like Sprite. Have another sip.
I'm gonna be up all night.
Girl, it's you're having like 20 milligrams.
Why is that the best tasting Celsius there is?
Samantha, Samatha. What? Who's Samantha, honestly? She's starting her vlog journey. Well, not starting. I think she's honestly the OG, but like fifth Sharknado of whole spring break, but it's Samatha's 23rd. Wish her happy birthday in the comments. Like, comment down below, happy birthday, Samatha.
Comes in and out four times though.
That is so cool.
Isn't it? Isn't that literally
holy crap.
So cool.
Okay. My parents are telling me where we're going on summer vacation.
Okay, so
get in it, Mom.
The Lane summer vacation for this year will be to Lake Tahoe, Nevada.
How did you come up with that one?
Always wanted to go there, so we're going.
Are we flying?
We're flying. Spend the week from Saturday to Saturday on the lake shore in Lake Tahoe, Nevada.
Did you rent an Airbnb or something? Yep. Can you show me the Airbnb? We're bippity boppity booking. Can I interview you, Mom? We should do an interview vlog.
Sure.
Okay.
What's someday or starting now?
We'll start. First question now. What's it like being addicted to solitaire? I got you.